Witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, ja jestem Piechol. Wracamy do Iron Rafu, czyli fortu rodziny Folesterów. Dobra, na wieżę, tak jak mieliśmy iść, tak pójdziemy. Ale właśnie, moment. Tower? Czy to przypadkiem nie jest pałac już? Nie, tylko wieża na szczęście. Dobrze. Bo już myślałem, że przypadkiem rozpocznę obrady Małej Rady. No dobra, ten nadzoruje trening. Tutaj ktoś gada, tam ktoś coś wyrabia. Duncana nie widać. No ogólnie, kurczę, to jest bardzo mały ród. No, ale z tego co widzę, to mury mają niezłe. Można by się obronić trochę, tylko po co? Kto przyjdzie z ratunkiem? Ej, choć w sumie, jeżeli Lady Marjorie się uda, no to oj, to można tutaj zaryzykować wytrzymywanie oblężenia do momentu, aż kruk nie przyjdzie. Ale do tego potrzebujemy kogoś mądrego, kto nie rozjudzi tego byka, jakim jest Ramsay Snow, który ma tutaj przyjechać. Kurczę, trzeba będzie chyba wybrać znowu, tak jak był poprzednio, na Sentinela. Duncana. Yes, I am not yet. What is your perspective? No, wszystkich o radę spytać twardo. Ej, tak ma swój łańcuch. I see gold. An entire
forest of gold. What do you mean?
It is our greatest asset, my lord.
Ej, ten taki coś, kurczę, materialnie nastawiony, nie? To house Bolton and have them leave us be. We could ransom ourselves. You can hardly put how much do we have?
For the lives of those you love.
How much do we have to give, Maester?
From here to Wolfswood Creek and then across the next two ridges, it should be enough to satisfy Ramsay Snow, I imagine. Bloodlust can often be sated by gifts and gold. My lord, are you now ready to name your sentinel?
Yes, I am.
I'm ready.
Padła na Duncana.
I will convene the small council at once.
Dobra, to zwołuj posiedzenie Małej Rady, ja jeszcze muszę troszeczkę przemyśleć tę sytuację. Aha, i tak twardo przy stole, kurczę, dam... tą bransoletę. Shit. Tak troszeczkę zbyt oficjalnie mi się wydaje. Trzeba było to dać teraz już. Tak, żeby Roiland mógł się przygotować mentalnie na to, co nastąpi podczas posiedzeń Małej Rady. No, już pretendenci do tytułu czekają. A ja bym powiedział, że ufam tylko sobie i założył sam tą bransoletę, to co? Czy tak będą mi doradzać, prawda?
I believe Lord Ethan has reached his decision.
No dobra.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you.
You are both worthy.
Duncan, Roiland, this house needs you both.
But you can only choose one, my lord.
No dobrze, nie poprawiaj mnie. Dokładnie.
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision.
Oh shit! Duncan, czy Roiland? Duncan, czy Roiland? Kurde, Duncan.
You will be my sentinel.
Czyli, bo trzeba to rozwiązać mądrze. Ej, mówiłeś, że zaufasz mojemu sądowi?
I will not disappoint you, my lord.
Hello, deputy.
Sentinel, what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
Our scout says only a day's ride from here.
Czyli już jutro, ała.
Who knows what he's capable of? We need to prepare for the worst.
Nie panikować, to po pierwsze, bo ja już troszeczkę spanikowałem.
We can devise a plan to deal with him.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. We must answer with the sword.
That's bloody suicide. You gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls.
No dokładnie, on już od razu chciał na mieczach wystartować, no kurde.
Named me sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted.
This is the bloody small council. Lord Ethan deserves to.
Let Roiland speak. Dobra, niech powie.
Let Sir Roiland speak. I'd like to hear what he has to say.
No, dokładnie.
Sir Roiland.
No, no. You chose your sentinel. He should speak on this.
A ten się teraz unosi nagle.
Ready to take up arms.
but the rest of our soldiers are not. We need to take a cunning approach. Diplomacy can be a sharper instrument than a sword.
The Bolton Sigil is a flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand.
Gentlemen, please.
No ale matka jak powiedziała dwa słowa, to już się wszyscy uciszyli nagle.
Lady Marjorie for her help. It's not too late for the Crown to intervene on our behalf, but we must have a plan if Mira's efforts are not successful.
Dobra, matka ma rację.
I trust Mira's judgment. I don't doubt she did everything within her power to help.
What do you recommend, mother?
What do you recommend we do?
We must give him whatever he wants and be done with it. It's too dangerous to do otherwise.
Okay.
Why not make an offering for peace, my lord?
Yeah, the wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough!
We will fight, we will bargain, we will use diplomacy. No dyplomacja, kurczę, z nimi nie zadziała. No trzeba się, kurde, targować.
Maester Ortengren has swayed me. We will offer the Boltons a share of the ironwood, and we will promise our people to harvest it, thus securing their safety.
As Sentinel and Castellan, I must warn against this. You may do this for some gain now, but in the end, it will starve this house.
If we don't, there may be no House Forester at all.
If you aren't ready for a fight, you're bound to lose when one breaks out.
Oh yeah, nikomu się prawie nie spodobała ta decyzja, no.
Ethan has made his opinion known, and you will respect his decision.
No kurczę, każdy musi respektować, no przecież chyba, że macie na myśli jakiś bunt delikatny teraz.
Well then, let's decide how we shall set the stage for Ramsay's arrival.
We could offer him the ironwood in the courtyard.
My lord, making this kind of offer outright may simply embolden Ramsay. There could be trouble. And all the house will be there to see it. Meet him in the hall. It will be more private, and he will not have an audience to play against you.
Lord Ethan?
No nie, no, trzeba przyjmować w holu, nie? Pewnie. Ale zapraszanie go do środka to jest chyba zły pomysł.
It's careless. Can't you see Tuttle is steering you wrong?
That's enough, Roiland. Lord Ethan has given his command.
How many years have I served this house? I cannot listen to that bloody idiot anymore. Forgive me, my lord, but you are not ready to be lord of this house.
Oj.
You're likely to get us all killed.
Siadaj, kurde.
Down at once.
No. Bo ci utnę nogi.
Apologies, my son. But now that it is settled, we know what we must do.
To zakasać rękawy i do roboty.
And we will offer the ironwood, providing a safe future for this house.
And don't worry, Lord Ethan. I will stand beside you, where your sentinel belongs.
No, a Roiland gdzie pójdzie? Oby nie do Boltonu. Ej, szczerze, tak kurczę, zbyt ostrożnie podszedłem do tego wszystkiego, mi się wydaje. Ale z jednej strony, no, cały ironwood praktycznie poświęcam.
Your sentinel, but you still seem conflicted. And no matter what, you can't be indecisive. Not if you want to help this house. Forgive me.
No dobra, a mamusia co na to wszystko?
There will always be those who question your leadership. Which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family. Mira has done everything she can in King's Landing, but there are others who can help us. What about your brother, Asher?
No właśnie, teraz podejmujesz ten temat, tak?
You want to bring him back.
He's a skilled fighter. But what's more, he has the will to fight, a hunger for it. He always protected you and your sister.
You want him to be lord?
If he returns, do you want him to take my place?
Of course not. He has no interest in such things.
And no, that's not what I want. Pierwszy do tronu, no ma prawo. Jest starszy.
But that is his strength too. Do you remember the miller's boy? How he tormented you? I wanted to intervene, but your father said Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the miller's boy by the neck. That was his first instinct.
No, Asher knocked out half
the poor boy's teeth. Of course, your father was furious, but you were in danger and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate. He acts, and we need that. You have many.
No, jeżeli tego nam potrzeba, to mogłem Roylanda wybrać.
But you do not have that anger inside you.
I'm smarter than that.
Something we could use.
I'm not like that, but I don't need to be, do I?
No, but you need someone who is standing beside you.
O, już możesz wyjeżdżać? W sumie... No dobra, masz moje błogosławieństwo, jedź.
I'm trying to do what's best for this family. What this family needs. Ethan, let me send Malcolm to Essos.
No przydałby się tu, ale faktycznie niech jedzie. Choć kurczę, po cytatach z następnych epizodów coś nie wydaje mi się, żebym miał tutaj dotrzeć z powrotem. Do Westeros. Asher, no kurde, dobra, niech jedzie, trudno.
Malcolm will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
No dobra, mamusia zapamięta, ale co z tego?
Thank you, Ethan. I'm glad you will let me do this. Know that you never stand alone. You are a forester. Mira stands with us.
I inne drzewa stoją za tobą.
Be able to help us yet.
Moc Ridge'a Forestera jest z tobą. I całej mody na sukces. No kurczę, serio, nie podobały mi się te zwierzki. Dobra, wracamy do King's Landing. I co tam u Miry słychać? No przecież powinno być wszystko ok. Albo w sumie nie do końca. Tyrell's family seal or strange key. No dobra, egzamin, no przecież nie będziemy brać od razu, nie? Przecież to jest chyba Lady Margaery. A tu? Aha, faktycznie takie przyjrzenie się tylko. No. A. To chyba był błąd, żeby to wziąć do ręki. Take. No pewnie, że return. Przecież to nie jest moje. Kurde. Bez przesady. No bo też można zrobić pick up, ale nie take. Przyjrzeć się, ale odłożyć. To nie twoje.
Marjorie? Oh. Lady Margaery is still with the king. I thought you'd want to know. Thank you.
Aha, czy jeszcze go urabia.
Mira, look. The other day when you asked Lady Margaery for help, I only spoke out of fear for her.
No ja rozumiem. Bylebyś nie była zdradziecką pindą.
Your poor family. I can't imagine how you must feel.
Thanks for offering.
You're sweet to offer, Sarah. Thank you. Lady Margaery is always saying how important friends and allies are in King's Landing. Just know, I will be here for you if you ever...
O, raczej ta rozmowa nie wyszła. Aha. Ramsay Snow jedzie roznieść swoją rodzinę. Biedna Mira. Is everything all right? Wypada spytać na początku.
The king was not inclined to offer help for your family. I'll need this mended.
Gods.
Aha, no to przerąbane.
He said I was too easily swayed. And he reminded me that I am not yet his wife. I allayed his fear. For now. But it will be a long time before I can ask him for anything again. Nothing I said could cheer him. He wouldn't even speak to me when I left him.
I'm so sorry. No trudno, no ale tak trzeba było.
I should never have asked you for the king's help. Please don't hold it against me. Ramsay Snow is on his way to Ironwrath.
No w Ironracie mają przerąbane, to już wiemy bardzo dobrze.
This is simply not how things are done, Mira. Not in King's Landing.
I'm sorry, my lady.
Soon I will be queen. And maybe then I'll be in a better position to help you. But for now, We must both be cautious.
No ale dobrze wiemy, ona nigdy nie zostanie tą królową faktycznie. Znaczy nie, już wtedy było po zaślubinach. Jak Joffrey umarł. W sposób tragiczny, a jednocześnie tak bardzo satysfakcjonujący. Oh. Więc co na to Mira zrobi? Czy rozpłacze się, czy może coś poradzi?
Milady. Begging your pardon, milady. I hope I didn't frighten you.
How long have you been there?
How long have you been waiting there?
Not long. I was just passing by when I saw you emerge from Lady Marjorie's room. I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei. I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like. And your family.
A niby jak ty możesz to zrobić?
I hear all sorts of things. Things that could be useful for you.
How can you help me?
How can you help me? My problems can't be solved by what you might overhear.
Which is why you must trust me, milady. You need allies. Hopefully I've proven I can be useful to you.
I'm sorry. I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who...
O? Kogo znasz?
People who'd be willing to help you.
Co ma, kurde, szósty zmysł? Przecież skąd wiedział, że idzie strażnik? Nie było nic słychać. Co się gapi? Jestem tylko służką Lady Marjorie. Nic niespotykanego. Luzik. Nie, ale serio, denerwują mnie te zwiechy na koniec scenek. Po co to? Dlaczego? Why? Rozumiem, że te trzy koła zębate się muszą wczytać, no ale ej. Bez przesady, to jest PlayStation 4. Dobra, jeszcze jeden zapis.
Where's Sir Roiland? He should be here.
I cholera nie pojawi się.
Pride more than honor. We'll do without him. And without King's Landing. I know you'd hoped Mira could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own.
Okay, dobra.
Stand ready to act if needed.
We will prevail.
The plan is a good one. It will work so long as everyone does their part.
Ej, ale przecież tylko w dwójkę. Nie jest źle, dobra.
Isn't this a lovely pile of timber? Not the place I'd want to be if there was a fire.
Ironwood is near impervious to flame, my lord.
Tak, nie, naprawdę? Ironwood nie ima się ognia?
May I introduce Lord Ramsay of House Bolton, son of Roose Bolton?
Bastard. No właśnie.
Lord Ramsay has the full authority of
Thank
the Warden
you.
Of
no,
the...
That's enough.
No to będzie ciężka rozmowa i tu się cieszę, że był safe.
Who is this little boy? Is he lost?
Welcome, Lord Ramsay Snow.
Welcome to Ironwrath.
Aren't you the little lord? Lord Whitehall told me you were young, but this... Look at you.
No sorry. Jeden starszy brat na wygnaniu, drugi...
The new warden of the north.
Niestety nie żyje.
Forrester Ironwood.
Carved by our most skilled craftsman.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like much.
No one...
Don't know what's so special
can
about
match
it.
Our
no
skill.
One can match our skill.
Is that so?
No faktycznie, nie? Faktycznie.
Not bad. Lord Whitehill, can your lot do this?
Given enough time, we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many things. But not this, apparently.
Okej, ta rozmowa toczy się dobrze, ale zaraz chyba się odwróci na gorzej.
Lord Ramsay, we have another gift. We'd like to offer to your father. There are several ironwood groves along the borders of our land, all producing tall, strong trees. We'd like to give your father two of these groves in tribute.
Give him? He is your warden. What's yours is already his. Look at that.
Oj. Ale rodzeństwo tu zostawi matkę.
Come out where I can see you.
No wyjdź za matki, ty kurczę tchórzu. Nie musisz podchodzić i go przytulać.
We really must focus on the business at hand.
You want our fealty.
Lord Ramsay, I understand you've come here for assurance of our fealty.
Fuck fealty. We came here for justice.
We'll get to your justice. First, let's see you bend the knee to my father, Lord Bolt.
No nie lubię klękać, kurczę, no ale taka jest teraz sytuacja geopolityczna, no. Kneel. Oby mi teraz łba nie uciął.
Ha! That wasn't so hard now, was it? Here's the thing. I don't care about your loyalty.
Dobra, to o co ci chodzi?
Less about a bunch of trees on some far-off hill. The Crown, however, wants what you've got. Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries. Ships, shields, chamber pots. I expect you'll do the same for us. My father has promised as much to the king. You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you?
Nie, no, oczywiście, że nie. Spokojnie, mamy układ.
Reflect well on me.
Your father needn't worry.
Your father will have what he needs.
That's a good little lord.
You can't trust a forester.
Jak nie? Zawsze byliśmy honorowi lojalni, no.
It was a forester squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead. One Bolton. Yet your man lived.
He was justified. They killed his family.
His right. He killed a loyal soldier in my father's army. Then you welcomed me into your hall like a proper lord, hoping I wouldn't linger outside long enough to notice your pathetic little army.
No, chciałem być po prostu kulturalny, ale skoro tak to oceniasz, no.
Loyal bannerman.
Mówiłem, że ta rozmowa się odwróci zupełnie.
So I've come up with a solution that will benefit everyone. The Whitehills will be taking control of your Ironwood from this day forward.
What?
What?
Co? Nie, 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 nie.
That is our livelihood.
Then you'd better well find another fucking job.
You can't do that.
Why not? You know something the Whitehills don't? We are talking about trees. You grow them.
Whitehills will ruin the forest.
Whitehills had ironwood, once, but now those hills are bare.
Hence the name, of course.
They know nothing of how to cultivate the forest.
No dokładnie, pociśnij.
Sigil, my lord, a barren hill.
Do you want ironwood for the next 5 years, or the next 50 generations?
The little lord does have a point. We'll try this. Lord Whitehill will take half of your ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord,
no i to jest uczciwy, w sumie uczciwy układ.
Nothing you had before. To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls.
At Ironwrath, that we cannot abide. Ethan.
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make sure there's no more.
This will cause more trouble, not less.
More trouble, not less.
Not for me.
Oh shit. Co teraz? My nie jesteśmy uzbrojeni praktycznie. Nawet nie wiem, czy młody lord ma miecz.
Griff.
Griff will lead the garrison.
Oh ja, jeszcze syn samego lorda.
Whitehills have no place here, lads.
Do make this visit worthwhile.
Please, Duncan, don't.
Look at this little forester.
Ej, ale Royce'a zostaw.
You're not frightened, are you?
No zrób coś.
Ethan. Lord Ramsay, please.
And you? Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Ah, twins. Well, like the queen and her brother.
I teraz ją zabiję.
Well, hopefully not just like the queen.
No dobra, ale dowcip dobry. Jeżeli ktoś zna sytuację, po co schodzisz?
I never had a sister. Always wanted one.
We have more to discuss.
We have more to discuss, Lord Snow.
I have an idea. You'll come with me.
Oj nie.
Be my highborn ward.
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
No, oj.
Do you like hunting?
Let her go.
She's quite pretty, your sister.
Let her go.
You've gone too far, Lord Ramsay. I demand you let her go.
I suppose you can stay.
No dobra, ale...
Aren't you the brave lord?
O-o. Ktoś tu zarobi chyba...
Tyle.
O kurwa.
But I don't want the brave lord.
No nie wierzę, nie?
Far too much trouble.
Ethan!
No nie!
No, 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 no!
Even though you did bend the knee. I think we've come to an understanding.
What, Ethan?
I certainly feel better about all this.
What have you done?
No nie!
However, the foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy at your word.
Yeah!
Thank you for any trouble.
Brian!
No to się Lord Forester w rozpadł. No Ashera potrzebujemy. Na gwałt.
We'll have to do it again sometime.
Somebody help him!
Fetch the maester quickly!
You brought this on yourself.
Mama!
Stop!
No. Let it go!
Stop them! Help me! Brian, please!
Stop it!
No!
Że on jeszcze żyje.
Do something!
Ethan?
My son.
A ząbki to miał żółte. O, no to było mocne. Jestem ciekaw, czy mogłem podjąć inne decyzje jakoś i wpłynąć na inne rozwiązanie tej sytuacji z Ramsayem Snowem na końcu. Cholera, nie wydaje mi się.
Ethan sacrificed himself for us all. He saved Talia's life. He'll be remembered as Ethan the Brave.
This house needs a leader.
Lord Ethan named me Sentinel. I will lead this house.
My sister asked you to swear loyalty to her son, and you did it without flinching.
No dobra, czyli w następnym odcinku mamy taką delikatną zajawkę.
We do not stand alone.
Taki trailerek.
Those who will fight for us. Those who hold House Forester above all other loyalties.
Jon Snow. Witam.
Stop until Ethan is avenged. Until Ryan is home again.
To jest Asher.
Our house will not.
Czyli jednak się spotkają, dobra?
We will be ready.
Z Malcolmem.
Nothing comes without a cost, my lady. Are you prepared for what might happen?
No dobra, jestem podekscytowany. I złote trofeum. Dobra. Giermek. Dobra, można sobie rzucić okiem na stacy. Oczywiście za pomocą sieci. Pewnie gdzieś na stronach Telltale będzie można to znaleźć. Ale dobra, kochani, no to tym sposobem kończymy pierwszy odcinek Iron from Ice z nowej gry od Telltale Games Game of Thrones. No jak pojawi się następny, to czym prędzej go dla was nagram. Mam nadzieję, że tak samo jesteście zaintrygowani końcem tej historii jak ja. No ale w sumie z racji tego, że ród Foresterów to jest ród totalnie wymyślony, to mogą go nawet zupełnie rozwalić do cna. Nikt tam nie zostanie żywy. W sumie no nie miałoby to żadnego wpływu na historię. No chyba, że na sezon drugi Game of Thrones, jeżeli ten się przyjmie. Dobra, dzięki za oglądanie, trzymajcie się, do usłyszenia następnym razem. Pozdro, cześć, hej!